So now I will be giving you the next revision for the addition facts what we learned. Now I will be giving you a few numbers and you need to find me the addition fact for that particular number. So now we are going to find the addition fact for number 8. Fact for number 8. Okay. I will be giving you 4 numbers. And whichever number will make the addition fact for 8, you need to color that number. Okay. So the first question is, I have 4, 1, 3, 7, 6. So what is the addition fact, children? Here, what numbers if I add, will I get the number 8? Yes. So if I select number 1 and number 7, I will get the addition fact of number 8. So shall we try adding with the fingers? 7 when added with 1 will give me the answer 8. Is it correct? Yes, it is correct. Shall we try with the next question? So now, what is the addition fact? How can we frame number 8 here? So, when I select number 6, what you have to add to 6 to make it 8? 7 and 8. So, what is the next number which you will color? Very good, it is number 2. So, 6 when added with 2 will give me the number 8. So, is there any other number which will form number 8, children? Just see and tell. Yes, there is one more number, right? If I have 5 fingers in one hand and I add 3 more. 6, 7, 8. Do I get the answer? Yes. So, what will I do? I will shade this number 5 and number 3 also. Yes? So, one more question for you. So, what is the addition fact here, children? What is the addition fact? Very good. You need to shade number 7 and number 1. So, 7 plus 1 will make number 8. Was it interesting? Shall I give you the question for number 9? Shall we do it? Okay. So, the next one is, you need to find the addition facts for number 9. Okay. So, I will give you your questions here. So, which numbers if you select will give you the answer 9? Just see the board and tell me. Very good. If I select number 4 and add it with number 5, I get number 9. Is there any other addition fact? Yes. If I add 1 and 8, I get 9. So, what are the addition facts here? 1 and 8 makes 9. Similarly, 4 and 5 makes 9. Shall we do with the next question? So, what is the combination here? See the board and tell. Very good. When I add 2 along with 7, it gives me the number 9. Is there any other numbers in which we can make 9? Yes, there is one more addition fact, that is 3 and 6. Fine. So, shall we do a quick recap of what we have learnt now? Yes. So, for addition fact 8, what was the possibilities here? 1 and 7. Why we could not add 4 and 3? Shall we try? Say, if I take 4 in hand and 3 in another hand, what is the total I get? It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. But I want the answer number 8. So, 4 and 3 is not possible. The next one, if I add 1 and 2, 2 and 1, what is the answer I get? 3. So, it does not solve my purpose. If I take 2 and 6, say 2 in one hand and then 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So, am I getting the answer? Yes. So, 2 and 6 will make one possibility. And same thing, 5 and 3. In the next question, again see 9 is there. If I have 9 fingers and I add 2 more, it is 10 and 11. But I need the answer 8. So, it does not match. Now, if I add 2 and 3, I keep 2 fingers and I keep 3 fingers. If I add together, what is my number? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Again, this does not solve my purpose. Now, if I add here 7 plus 1, does it solve? Yes. So, here I have only one combination, which is 7 and 1. Clear, children? Yes. So, shall we do it for number 9? Shall we check whatever answer we have selected is correct or not? Okay, fine. I have selected 4 and 5, right? I keep 4 in one hand and 5 in one hand. What is the total I get? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, is it matching here? Yes. What is the next possibility we selected? 1 and 8. I keep 8 fingers and then when I add 1 more, it becomes 9. So, the second possibility is 1 and 8. So, is it correct? Yes, the option is correct. Coming to the second one, if I add 3 with 4, does it make an answer? Just try 3 in one hand, 4 in one hand. What is the total I get? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, it does not solve my purpose. If I add 3 with 6, does it solve? 6, 7, 8, 9. So, my first combination is 3 and 6. If I add 2 and 7, 7, 8, 9. So, does it solve my purpose? Yes. So, what are the two different options here? It is 3 and 6 and 7 and 2.